Welcome to the Shallow Daily Connection. We're continuing looking in 1 John. When we talk about the things that John mentioned, we know, or we should know, be confident and not be vacillating back and forth. And he said in verse 24 of chapter 3, "Now he who keeps his commandments abides in him, and he in him. And by this we know that he abides in us by the Spirit whom he has given to us." We now know that we keep, where keep means to obey, that we obey God's commandments, God's word that he has given us through the Bible. And that because we obey him and obey his word, we realize that Christ lives in us. What a great thing to realize that we are in Christ positionally, which means that the day that we invited Christ into our lives, he came into our lives and we came into his heart, into his life. And now we live in him. So the Spirit lives in the believer because of the fact, he says in verse 24, that we follow his word. When we're obedient to the word of God and know exactly what it teaches and the direction it wants to lead us in, then we can do it by the leadership of the Holy Spirit of God, because he says that by the Spirit whom he has given to us. When you and I became a believer, Jesus Christ came to live in us, and he has never left us, and he's not going to. So we realize then that we're to obey the word of God. Now, sometimes we don't really want to obey the word. We rebel against it, and we decide we want to do something on our own. And when we do, we make a mistake. God intends for us, because we are his, he intends for us to obey his word. And by obeying, we know he lives in us, and we live in him. Have a good day today.